Okay guys, so this is Dirt Rally 2.0 and I'm going to try this level. Let's see how I do. Let's start. So this is a rally game, so it's like quite tricky. The roads are all off-road most of the time. All dirt roads and gravel roads. But this car is quite good. As you can see, this car, I'm able to control it little decently. But now that I'm saying it, I might just crash it. Oh, that was a jump. I'm not driving too fast. I'm still new to this. Oh, I managed to keep it together there. That was quite a sharp turn. Bit too fast here. Okay, I managed to keep it together. Let's go. Very tricky turn here. Nice, okay. Managed to do that. Another tricky turn. At least it's tricky for me. Might not be that tricky for others. Okay, managed to keep it straight. All right, going quite fast now. I need to. Whoa! That is a disaster. Here's the track. Let's get back on it. Okay, we're back. I went too fast over there. I guess I have to do those turns with handbrake pulled. Like a drift or something. Here's the end. Cool, that wasn't bad. So this was the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution X. Now let's try another map of truck playing this time trial. This smooth asphalt, we can try this. Spain. And let's go for a shorter level. Okay, this one's good, like 6, maybe 8 kilometers. 7 kilometers. Alright, let's go for the one here. This one. I can't know how to pronounce that. I'm going to try a different car this time. Maybe we can try the Ford Fiesta. This one. Let's play with this car. All right, so this is going to be on asphalt. Let's do this. This looks like a straight drop on the right. Too fast. Okay, that was better. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, we're still going. Going okay so far. That was just trying to go off road, I don't know why. Whoa, thank God for that railing over there. This one is a little tricky. Oh, sheesh, I've damaged the car quite a bit. That was a much better turn. Whoa, that was a much better ending. Let's try a different kind of a level now. Let's see. So we try this. which is medium gravel and heavy gravel. I tried smooth asphalt. Maybe I should try this level. What is this? This is in New Zealand. Let's try this one. I'm gonna try this. This is 4 kilometers. And let's try a completely different car. This is the Ford Fiesta R2. And what is this? The Lancia. This is the Renault Elf. Okay, let's try this one. This is the Renault 5 Turbo. Let's give this a shot. Let's see how this goes. Wow, I like the sound of this car. Whoa, okay. This thing doesn't want to turn. This thing doesn't want to turn at all. Car is hard. No, managed to save that. Like very sensitive on the accelerator. There's a hairpin right now. I keep losing the rear end, I don't know why. Whoa. I need to press the recovery button. Okay. That was not good. Again, it keeps just skidding off. I guess if I give too much acceleration, it's just losing the rear when I turn. Whoa. Now I can see the ocean. Again, I just keep losing the rear. This car seems like an older car. I'm not sure. Just back to drive. Alright, that's it. Thanks for watching.